Hello, William.
Oh, jeez.
You've probably been wondering when we would see each other again. Today is that day. For years, your probability formula has decided the fate of others. The healthy have benefited, while the potentially sick have been unjustly rejected. However, this formula does not take into account the human will to live. When faced with death, who should live versus who will live are two entirely separate things. Today, your policy will be put to the test. There are four straps around your limbs, and you have four tests you must complete. For if you don't, the straps on your arms and legs will detonate. Look closely. You have 60 minutes to complete your tests and avoid this fate. Starting now. You are not alone in this game. Just as you have taken loved ones away from their families, if you don't reach the end before the timer hits zero, you will never see your family again.
Mom? Mom! Mom! Mom, wake up! Mom.
Where are we?
I don't know.
What is this?
I don't know. Look.
Here is your first test. Your health and hereditary background put you in the highest category of success. However, the same cannot be said for your adversary. While only 52 years of age, this man has continued to smoke even though he has a history of high blood pressure and heart disease. This demonstrates very little appreciation for the blessings of his own life. Your game will focus on the simple element of air. Once this game begins, every time you take a breath, the clamps around your chest will close in and crush your body. The only escape is in the other's failure. So I ask you, when faced with death, who will survive? Live or die, William. Make your choice.
Fuck you! Who the hell is that?